tickle?
No, I wouldn't tickle them. They might tickle you.